Wow, phew, the last of the boring book reviews. Thank goodness.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Here's all your book reviews.
Oh no! I have to read all of these? Oh no, make them go away!
Those are all for you. I'm sorry.
Hey, honey, I can't go out to dinner tonight or to the movies, probably for the next week and a half. I have to read all of these book reviews. Sorry.
Are you tired of doing all these book reviews, writing paragraphs and paragraphs, staying up past midnight? Well, I'm gonna show you a great solution.
Coming up, and they are never going to leave Rectory, so we have to deal with this problem. Isn't it stressful to stay up night after night writing those terrible paragraphs? I've created a short video to show great examples of book reviews to make your creativity stick out.
Hi, my name is Martin, and this is my new book, and I made a poster for that. Oh wait, that's the wrong one.
That's a real poster, and you can make it too. You can just add a picture and write something on it.
Thank you, Martin, for sharing that creative way to make a book review. But that isn't the only solution.
Juan Pablo suddenly discovered that he could make a movie scene from the book he is currently reading.
Instead of doing like a normal book review, I tend to do it with pictures because it's easy for me and it took less time. I also put the author, the title, and a little bit about the book.
Thank you, Ina, for sharing. Maybe next time just don't act like the character. But I enjoy seeing your future artistic book reviews.
If you want to do one of these creative book reviews, contact Miss Tebow on Schoology.
Oh, here are the correct book reviews. I decided to do a poster.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yes!
And the way you look tonight, yes, you're lovely.
Hello, honey. Guess what? I got these really cool posters. I don't have to read all these book reviews. We can go to dinner and the movies tonight. See you soon.
And the way you look.